This is a 17-foot Cedar Strip canoe. It's a layup that's designed for extended trips. Has enough initial stability that it would be great just as an empty boat for fishing or putting around a lake, but it has an excellent secondary stability with a minimal amount of tumble home and pretty much a flat rocker, but it's got a moderately round bottom, which makes it a pretty fast paddler, either empty or full. It's got ash gunnels, single layer of fiberglass inside and out. In addition, there's extra reinforcements at the bow and the stern on both the inside and the out. You can see a second layer of fiberglass here. It looks a little bit cloudy, but that's just a second layer of fiberglass. So it's a real tough boat. Can take pretty decent water with those ash gunnels. It's an easy carry. I weighed it this evening. It's 62 pounds. It doesn't have any pads on the yoke, but that's something you could add if you're going to carry this boat any distance. It's been stored indoors and outdoors, but it just got a brand new coat of spar varnish after a light sanding, so it's an absolute impeccable, like new shape. As you can see, there's lots of beautiful details in it, both at the bottom and the sides. Love this boat.